This piece is put into a gas kiln and heated until it is 1200 degrees. Then the potter reaches into the open kiln and places a piece of horsehair on the pot. The horsehair shrivels and makes its own design, making a carbon trail that is permanent. The piece is not for use with food or water, but a glass could be inserted to put flowers in.